station number 5. A little bit of a grass fire, but now we'll cue the aerial device. Last year, a 30-year-old male suffered severe injuries when explosions destroyed his house while he was making illegal fireworks, and he succumbed 5 days later. Thank you. Please stay tuned also now.